To draw Umbreon, the first dark Pokemon, start by drawing a circle for the head. Draw a second, slightly shifted circle of the same size underneath. Then a third one, twice as large to the left of the second one. Place the ears on the head, pointing backwards. Draw a tail here. Draw the back legs with joints similar to a dog's. Then, link both body circles. Draw its right eye along with the circle on its forehead. It has a small muzzle, so its head is not completely round. Draw the neck. Make a small curve, avoiding the second circles. The front legs are jointed at the knee, but these joints are less visible than the back ones. Here, I'll correct the proportion of the ears and tail. Then, erase any unnecessary lines. Darken the contours. Draw a relief here for the muzzle. Mark the joint on the back of the hind leg. Umbreon looks similar to a fox or a cat. To draw its body, you just need to learn how to draw the body of a cat. Its eyes are pointed on each side. Its pupils are also like a cat's with a small reflection. Draw the ring on its head. Then on its ears. And finally, on its tail. It also has a ring over each paw, like this. Then add some texture to its fur, like this. And your Umbreon drawing is done.